Hello, this is Piff Zero.
And this is Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door.
We are fighting the spiky face guys.
Yeah.
Pokies.
Yeah. Poker faces.
I think.
Isn't that like the name of their team, like Poker Face?
Yeah.
Huh. That's interesting.
Well, they're gonna scan them, so we'll find out what it is.
No, here it is. Yeah, a long time
way
ago.
Back.
Yeah. Oh, these are an old unit.
Yeah. They're just really annoying because
right.
You can't get close to them or else they'll shoot out spikes, and you can't jump on them because they have spikes in their head. So.
For some reason, you turn them over and still can't jump on them.
You can turn them over?
You can turn them over. Pow Blanc. Or,
Is he dying? No, it's just fixed.
What?
Easy.
What turns them over without killing them?
It's not those ones.
Oh, that's right, the harder ones.
What are those?
Different color.
Oh yeah, I forgot
bigger stats.
I forgot the killer demoted rank. Denoted rank.
Yeah.
Is there any way to, like, kill these without using, like, an item or, like, a special attack?
Counter,
if your attack's high enough, you can jump on it if you have the resist spike jump.
Okay.
Or that.
Yeah, is that
F? It's not hit. No. Yeah, is that
what is their actual defense?
4.
Oh, it is?
Jeez.
Which is a lot.
Yeah.
4 is a lot.
But, yeah. And they're dead.
Yeah, they are. They don't give them much experience.
I think they give plenty for being, like, at the beginning of the game. I've been getting, like, experience for most of these guys.
Nah, I got their back.
I don't think those. How do those things scream if they're made of, like, stone?
Because they have vocal cords made of paper.
What do you say?
Like the paper water and everything else paper?
Everything's paper.
I kind of like.
We've covered this.
I kind of like cross eyes.
They're like googly eyes. They don't know what's going on, they're confused. They don't even know why they're back, because they know they're just gonna get killed right away. I guess.
Through that useless segue.
Shoot them, boom.
I'm just saying, like, I get the point that it's like trying to explain how they kill them, but it just seems like it's driving the point too
contrived.
Far.
This is for us. This is just like a.
Hey,
this is just a battle to give you more experience.
Hey, like, Luigi's in the audience. Look.
He is.
Yeah. About front row. Middle.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Luigi. I didn't notice that. That's neat.
Sometimes we'll throw you special stuff.
Like Luigi
everyone else.
Ah, he won again. That's so surprising.
Now their eyes are really googly.
Yes. They're knocked out.
I've never seen someone hit so hard that they were, like, swirling their eyes. Ever.
No, you obviously haven't been in many fights. It happens a lot.
Did that happen in the first Paper Mario?
I don't know.
I think you fight beat the hard thing, it does that.
You're full of crap, alright?
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was in my own dream world.
Stop that.
This is a good dream.
Come
we're
back
in Mario
here.
Land right now,
come back
right?
Here.
What was about the first game
just
and
forget
beating
it.
The hard...
Googly eyes, things having googly eyes when you beat them, and it spins. Because I don't remember. I wouldn't. That seems
that
like
was
a...
way too far back for me.
Dead meat? Huh.
So what is...
Yeah, you got, like,
brilliant deduction!
Saying...
Well, right now they're trying to find out who the X-Buddy is.
Yeah.
They were just talking about it.
X-Buddy.
X-Buddy, yeah.
I'm not sure.
Gave us a hammer.
It's not X, it's X-Buddy now. Dude,
that guy's called X, okay?
Yeah.
Not X-Buddy.
Well, he just called him. Yeah.
He did.
It was there.
That little Yoshi called it X-Buddy.
Oh.
See?
He's cool.
He is
oh,
cool.
So he can say it, but I can't.
The
no.
Because you're not cool.
You're a jerk.
We're all jerks.
We all are.
I didn't call you a jerk. I didn't call him a jerk. I called him a jerk.
We're all jerks.
Time for the next fight.
Yeah. Come with me.
I wouldn't go with that guy. He creeps me out.
Yeah, he's probably gonna rape you.
But he has
what?
Sunglasses.
No, he won't.
Yes, trust the man who wears...
I know. He's from the future, because he has sunglasses.
doesn't wear sunglasses.
He's wearing glasses too.
Yeah, he's from the future too.
Look at that.
Yeah, he is.
Those aren't sunglasses.
They're glasses though.
Yeah.
He's still from the future. Oh my god.
Oh no.
They're fuzzy.
Don't the green ones have the ability to multiply?
No.
What are you talking about?
I don't think that's true.
I think they do have the ability to multiply.
We haven't seen these guys yet, by the way.
He's a time clock. Please tell me about it.
Oh, oh yeah, you gotta scan the mountain.
These are the first time we met these things.
Green huggies.
And pink huggies. What do the pink ones do?
We'll find out.
They're fuzzy.
These are all explained. If you read all these descriptions of each thing I've scanned or tattled on, they tell you everything.
No one likes to read anymore. I like to read. It does multiply.
Yep,
oh god.
I knew it.
Oh yeah, the goldfish you threw at him.
Oh, damn.
No, time clocks.
Hey, it did work. Never mind.
Ah, nice. That's what
it steals. Oh,
yeah. FP.
That little bastard. Oh god. Oh god, what's going on? Oh, seizure.
He ain't multiplied. Oh my god.
I think it's
that's what he does with these flower points.
Oh, he uses skills.
Oh my god.
That's actually kind of clever.
That's not bad. Hopefully he doesn't die before he can
scan. Wow. They breed really fast.
Yeah, it's like once a turn.
It's not breeding.
Fine.
There's no two people involved.
Okay, then
it's asexual
reproduction.
I like how he both at the same time.
Shut up. That wasn't intended.
No, it wasn't.
Don't look at me like that!
What? I didn't...
And uses magical attacks. Yep.
He's apparently lightning. It's a flower puzzle, just... Wow.
She's smart.
SMRT. Yes. He steals life. Wait, they all do. Never mind.
That's kind of a fuzzy thing.
Apparently the pink ones don't. They just steal flower coins.
And what they're called flowers.
So
you know,
shocking.
You gotta admit, that Zap-Tap is awesome.
It is.
Makes me invincible!
Kind of. Of course it does.
You know, I find it funny that they have a flower, flower point sapping.
Did you just get five, star points for being that one?
Yeah.
Holy crap, that's a lot. People multiply? No.
Not all.
Not even a little bit. Kill the pink Kill the pink one, man.
Jeez. That's probably what I'm gonna do. And, well, you're gonna see some text, and we're gonna stop for a while, and, see you guys after this.
And we're done the battle, yay.
Oh my god.
100 star points, oh my god.
Well, the reason why I did that, that took a really long time to do. That was 2 minutes worth of, like, 5 or 8 minutes.
What?
So, yeah. Dude, I grinded right there.
Yeah.
Well, snap. Leveling up.
Better put some entertainment in my videos.
Oh, yeah, he's become a B-list star. His crowd will go bigger now.
Yeah.
Hooray.
Nice. Video over.
Yeah, video over.
All right. Guys.